Hi guys, and welcome back to Styx HD. Today I'm going to do a tutorial on Red Dead Redemption 2. Now I'll show you all the areas on the map where they will respawn. Then I'll leave and come back and you will see that they have appeared. Here there will be a card. And here. There is a card here, but we'll leave that to the next time round. Inside the door on the left, there should be a bottle. On the table, there's a brush, and we'll leave that till next time too. Inside the burnt down church, there should be a card just here on the windowsill. Here on the table at the end will be a card too. On my next video, I shall be only showing you the places where all these trinkets, drinks and cards are. Now I'm going to press the pause button, go down to online, and then go to free roam. As you can see, we're still in the same location. Right, the first card, as you can see, is now here. Second card here. Third card that you know about, we can pick that one up. The bottle behind the door. The brush on the table. Bombed out church on the windowsill. And on the table here, another card, which is the final one. As I said before, this is going to be a tutorial. This one especially is to show you where all the locations are, and to show all you need to do is to respawn into the map, give yourself about 5 minutes, and run around and collect everything. All the items we've collected in this area comes to 850 points or XP, which is going to make you rank up very quickly. Also, the money we will get later on when we go and see Madame Lazar. And then we will cash in everything we've collected to give you an idea of how much money we can make. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one.